Welcome back to the first edition of the Eagle's Eye for Term 4. The last term promises to be a busy one, highlighted by end-of-year functions and celebrations, as we conclude a highly successful year.
Over the holidays, our text-based team represented the college with distinction at the 2016 Unmanned Aerial Vehicle Challenge. They guided their purpose-built drone to within 2 metres of its target to take out third place and $1,000 in this international competition. My thanks to everyone who supported the sports dinner on October 7th. Our special guest speaker, Stephen Bradbury, and a host of sporting greats provided superb entertainment. Thanks to the organisational efforts of our Friends of Groups, our students will be the beneficiaries of substantial funds raised through the night. We welcomed some very special people on campus on Friday when our primary school students hosted their grandparents and other special friends to a concert and classroom activities. There is something unique about the bond between grandparents and their grandchildren, and this was certainly in evidence throughout the day. Fresh from John Paul College being awarded the overall annual champion school in the Associated Schools competition for 2016, our Open A netball team wrapped up its own successful year, claiming the silver medal in the final of the Vicky Wilson Cup. The girls produced a great weekend of netball against the best schoolgirl teams in the state to narrowly go down by two in the final. Congratulations also to our Rugby Sevens team in the All-School Sevens competition, taking out the Division 2 final with a convincing 37-point win over St. Teresa's College. Well done, boys. Well done also to our teams representing the college in the Fair Go Cup last weekend. The tournament brings together teams of young people from vastly different cultural backgrounds and locations to compete in touch and football. Our girls' touch team narrowly lost the final, and our boys' football team successfully retained its 2015 title. Over 70 primary performing arts students ventured to the Gold Coast over the weekend for two performances at the Golden Age Retirement Village and the Broadbeach Mall. Our primary concert band, Vivaldi Strings and Viva Choir, along with some selected soloists, revelled in the performance experience and certainly enjoyed their free day at SeaWorld. It was a night of glitz and glamour as our young men and women celebrated their senior formal at the Greek Club on Monday evening. From arrivals in all modes of transport to the elaborately decorated room and the well-rehearsed formal dancing, the evening was a resounding success. I'm sure the memories will last a lifetime. My thanks to the organising staff and students for a wonderful evening. Over the past 8 weeks, Year 6 students have been involved in an in-depth collaborative inquiry based upon a real-world issue under the transdisciplinary theme of sharing the planet. On Wednesday evening, they had the opportunity to demonstrate their knowledge, conceptual understandings, PYP attitudes, and transdisciplinary skills at their culminating presentation night. Well done to all involved. Our students truly believe that they can make a difference in helping to make the world a better and more peaceful place. Until next time, be all you can be.